The Syrian Democratic Forces says it is advancing from the north, east and west of the IS stronghold.